Kami sa aming papa. Ako sa papa namin nandun. Where is papa? Pick up his?
At the hospital.
Pick up.
Yeah. So nice flower. Be careful there, Beatrice. You cannot go there. Yeah. It's not for you to go there.
Let me smell the kilikili. Let me smell the kilikili. Hoy, let me smell the kilikili. Sige na. Let mama smell the kilikili. May mga kadalasan sa mga best friend, hindi na naging best friend, no? Kasi alam niya kung bakit. Yung best friend kasi nalaman lahat ng sikreto. Tapos yung pag nag-away na, huwa na. Hey guys, good morning. Good morning pa. Kasi 11:15 pa lang. Ayan. So, we already had our breakfast. Nakapaghugas na tayo. Nakapaglinis na tayo. Palitan ko pa yung earrings ko. Kasi ayoko ng red-red. Kasi makakuha nga ng earrings. Yes, baby. Beatrice, I told you to remove your jacket. It's already too hot. Yan, patapos na kami sa aming ubo. Ubo is life. Diyos ko. Lahat kami inubo. So, yan. Palitan natin to kasi ayoko nang hindi siya bagay sa lahat ng kulay ng damit. So, ito na lang. Ganito. Yung nanay ko pala, nag-react. Kasi... Joke-joke ko naman yun, mother. Hindi naman, alam ko naman na hindi kubo yung bahay natin. So, ayan. Yung bahay kasi namin, guys, pinayos yun ng kapatid ko. Pinarenovate ng kapatid ko yun this year. Yun. Pinarenovate niya yung buong barko doon sa amin. Kaya, ayan. So, anyway, this is my earrings. Ano, nag-react yung nanay ko. So, magsampay muna ako na baka sabihin natin na mansyon, tapos hindi naman pala mansyon para sa ibang tao yun. Sa atin ay payag lang yun. Payag namin. Malaki yung bahay namin, oy, kahit papano naman. Sa probinsya. Hindi naman yung bunga-bunga, pero dalawa lang naman sila nakatira doon. So, yan. Luto ako ng pasta, and then magluluto tayo ng potato pala. Luto ako ng potato. Tapos, magsasampay ako while boiling the pasta. Tapos, today kasi, pumunta yung asawa ko. Kasi may siya, this is for the record. Kasi siya, nagpa-inject siya ng kanyang vaccine. Yung second dose ng vaccine after 1 month, nagpa-inject siya. So, supposedly that vaccine, as I say before, dapat isa lang yon sa isang dose, sa kanya dalawa, kabilaan. Yung in-inject. So, today, nagpa-inject siya. So, later in the afternoon, it's also his schedule to pick up his medicine para sa sakit niya. So, yan. Busy tayo today. Tapos, mamaya afternoon, mag-grocery tayo. So, I hope everything goes well. Kasi, masakit daw yung balikat niya. Mas matapang. Matapang na yung sa second na injection niya. So, ayan. Ayan. Beatrice! Oh, psst. What are you tuwa-tuwa there? Yeah, come on here, Mama.
Mama, you want to see?
Yeah. Of course. Show me.
You want to see what I'm doing?
Yes, Mama. How do I look?
Good.
Uy, my earring. Oh, don't pull because my earring. Okay. Goes inside my ear. Let me smell the kilikili. Let me smell the kilikili. Hoy, let me smell the kilikili. Sige na. Let mama smell the kilikili.
No.
I want to smell the kilikili. Let me. Let me. Smell good. What are you doing? Kahit gano'n yung kabisa yung mama yan, may time palagi akong iayusin yung buhok niyan. Hindi pwedeng kasi sa amin dati, yung sa amin namin, sa nanay namin dati, hindi pwede yung buhok na hindi nakaayos kasi tawagin ka na nanay namin na murugmon. So, dapat, nasanay ako sa elementary, yung buhok ko talaga nakatali at saka napaka-neat. Kaya tinatanong natin ako ng teacher ko eh, kung sino daw gumagawa ng buhok. Ako lang. Nasanay ako ng ganyan. Na talagang, ano siya oh. Ha? Sino kaya kung agtang na po? Diyos ko gana. So, yan. Yes, what's that, baby? Are you doing good? Very good. So, mama will, ano na, will cook food. Are you okay? Diyos ko, take care of your hand. It will be freezing from playing too much in the, ano. Pero nakikinig siya, na-discover niya last time. Pero nakikinig na yan. Tinuturn off na ng early yung pad at natutulog na maaga. Kasi sabi ko, pag hindi mo yan ginawa, tatanggalin ko yung apps niyan sa ano niya, sa pad niya. So yun, dapat siya makinig. Huwag siyang magpatigas-tigas sa akin kasi that is our lunch. Fries and carbonara. I saute, ang carbonara po, I saute the garlic and onion. First, garlic and onion in oil. And then, nilagay ko yung beef. And then, after that, meron tayo ditong carbonara na sachet. Hindi ko ubusin to. Konti lang. Itunaw ko siya sa tubig. So, mga half cup of water. Tutunaw natin. Tapos, ilalagay ko siya doon. Kasi pag hindi mo yung tinunaw, yung powder, magbibilog-bilog yun. Oo, doon sa mainit na. So, we have to put it there. And then, let's see. After that, lagyan na lang natin ng cheese. So, I have cheese here. So, mga apat na ganito ang ilagay ko. So, titignan ko muna kung ano na siya, kung okay siya. Na apat lang. So, pag hindi, kasi I want to have a thicker sauce sa carbonara. Lagay natin. Tingnan natin. Yan. Yung sauce. Tapos, lagyan natin ng cheese. Since naglagay kayo ng powder, huwag nyo lagyan kaagad ng yan ng salt. Yung niluluto nyo para matansya nyo yung alat. So, you have to put cheese here. Kasi wala kami, hindi ko pa talaga hanggang ngayon, wala, di ba mga cheese na bilog-bilog na ganyan. Ngayon, hindi ko pa talaga makita kung ano yung cheese na gusto kong yung lasa ba. So, after putting the cheese, I have to put milk. Nilagyan ng milk. I-melt muna natin yung cheese. Tapos, lagyan natin ng milk. Hindi siya ganun ka-thick kasi kailangan pala may natas. May natas to. Lagitan ko muna yung potato ko and then I will go out. I will buy natas. So, guys, paluto na yung ating carbonara. Inaano ko na lang, nire-retain ko na lang yung heat para hindi naman siya ma-cold kaagad kasi nag-antay pa ako sa ating fries. So, the fries is almost there also. Pero, hindi pa. Medyo mano pa yung potato soft. So, while waiting, pata tayo. I will entertain you. I will entertain. Like this song. Dedicated to sa mga best friend na hindi na naging best friend. May mga kadalasan sa mga best friend hindi na naging best friend, no? Kasi alam niya kung bakit. Yung best friend kasi nalaman lahat ng sikreto. Tapos yung pag nag-away na, huwa na. Wagtang na. So, amazing. Many people say true friends are hard to find. But I know I'm not that kind. They come and go and sometimes leave us behind. Like a wind that passes by. When you need a friend that you can depend. May abo pa ako eh. May kape ako ha. You can't count on me because you're my best friend. When you're feeling down and your heart is hurt, you can call me and I'll be there for you, friend. Good things may come and then bad things may go. like a bird a long time ago. You're like the ship that's sailing across the sea to the waves. That's so unkind. When you need a friend that you can't depend, you can count on me because you're my best friend. When you're feeling down and your heart is hurt, you can call on me and I'll be there for you, friend. Oh, sige na. Luto na yata yung aking ano. Ooh, luto na yung aking fries. Tapos, mag-set na tayo ng table. So today, medyo may juice tayo. Minsan lang kami nagiinom ng mga juice-juice, guys, na nasa bottle. Pero ito naman dito kasi, di ba maraming fruits dito sa around sa amin. So, ayan. Yung juice natin ay pineapple and yung sa asawa ko is mixed fruits, tropical fruits. Pangin ko. Masarap na kang brand dito sa, ano eh, Portugal eh, Compal. So, this is pineapple as usual. Kali tayo sa at saka classic tutti frutti. This is pineapple, orange, apple, and grapes. Diyos ko gan. Lagay ko na to. It's almost one na late kasi na gamit ng breakfast today eh. Kailangan talaga lagyan niya ng tawag ito, ng kitchen towel para ma-absorb yung ano niya, yung oil na ginamit. Lagyan natin ng kasi yung mga tao dito, nagre-reklamo. Palaging konti yung, ano, nilalagay ko na, yung homemade na potato. Yan, potato na buo. Yan, sinlice ko. Ganito din siya. So, mas masarap yung homemade. Yan, guys. May linit pa na carbonara. Ito na ang table. So, since hindi naman natin kailangan ng ng tawag nito, hindi natin kailangan ng spoon. So, fork lang tayo. Pasta at saka fork. Yeah, that's like how it looks like.
What?
Tinatanong niya kasi. Pero kumakain naman yan.
Does it want to look like?
Yes. But it tastes good, Beatrice. Papa, no?
Juice?
Mm-hmm. You will like it, Bea. Don't worry about this. Huh? For the... I will pick up for the pasta. Huh?
Homemade potato.
Yes, it's homemade potato. So, ganyan. That's it na, guys. Let's eat!
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, kakad. Hey! Kami sa aming papa. Ako sa papa namin nandun. Where is papa? Pick up his?
At the hospital.
Pick up his medicine. So, antay kami kasi 37 pa lang. Tapos number ano siya? They are 60 plus. Tapos 37 si ano yung papa namin. So, gumala muna kami. Ito, mag-autumn na, guys. Look at the tree, the pink tree.
I want to reach the leaves.
Want to reach the leaves, Kiko?
I want to try.
Wait, careful. Go. Go, oh, careful.
Yeah,
yeah, that's nice.
Annoying,
nice baby, oh.
That's so
nice little
so
tree. No? Pink. Ay, hindi makita. Come on, Vietti. Let's show. Oh, come on. Yan. Nice.
Nice.
Pink. Huh? Ganda.
Mama,
alam niyo kasi pagdating ko dito,
hindi ko lapas. Mama, those boys are so bad.
Why?
over there. See those boys that pass us?
It's okay.
I say they were so bad.
Baby, oh.
No.
I need to make that.
Wow.
Hmm? Mama will give for you. Oh?
Too high. Mama, shall we go to the playground?
Why?
I want.
Want to go to the playground?
Yeah, play.
Wait lang.
Mama, this grass is nice.
They cut it.
It's soft, Mama. Mama, careful.
There's a light there, Bria. I need to...
Ay!
You're silly. I will go keep my...
Those boys are so bad.
Nice, Bria. Nice color. Ayan, guys. Let's go down. Punta kami sa playground, lalaro yung bata. Okay.
I always do that to the pigeons.
Pigeons.
What? What? The kindergarten out to have class?
I don't know.
No way.
What are you doing? And guys, mga equipment yan dito kung gusto niyo mag-exercise. Yan, sa park. Okay, ganyan.
The wheels! Ah! It's so hard to stop.
Yan, dyan ito yan. Doon yung pink na ano, city office. Yan, dito kami sa park. Better is nag-enjoy. This is for? This is my water yan dito na is not to drink. That's for? Function is... Yan, for the arms, for the legs. 10 minutes. Only 10 minutes exercise. Ang ganito. To put your legs. There's for the arms. That's for the arms, Bea. That's one for the arms. No, not like that, Beatriz. You will fall. It's not for you. It's not for kids. So let's go na, Bea, because Papa might be... Go na, let's go. Let's go na. Papa namin baka nag-aantay na yun. Let's go na. Let's go na, let's go na, let's go na.
I'm stopping them.
Oy.
I'm
don't make that.
Them.
Go here, Beatriz. Okay tayo dito. Di ba? Mama will make video. Low bat na din. Hi, ma'am, low bat. I'm low, but na. I'll make picture of you. You want? Huh? Wait lang. Yeah. So nice flower. Be careful there, Beatriz. You cannot go there. Yeah. It's not for you to go there.